They eat, drink, and breathe through a process called photosynthesis. Wow, what a word. So what is photosynthesis?
I just sit around all day, nothing to do and nothing to say. It's how it is when you're a plant. There's a lot of things that you just can't do. There's one thing that I can do, make oxygen for me to you. It all comes natural to me, especially when I'm real hungry. With energy from the sunlight, I simply can't do it at night. I'll just soak up your CO2 and add water to make my food.
Yo, it's called photosynthesis, but you ain't never gonna be as hip as this. Cause I'm a chlorophyll machine, that's why I'm looking pretty green. Throw me out in the spotlight, that's where I'm gonna shine tonight. Except not at night, cause like I said, without the sun, well, I'd be dead. And you'd be dead too without me, cause I'm the one that makes the oxygen you breathe. So go ahead, water my roots, I'll do the rest, the name is Groot.
It's called photosynthesis, but you ain't never gonna be as hip as this. Cause I'm a chlorophyll machine, that's why I'm looking pretty green. With energy from the sunlight, I simply can't do it at night. I'll just soak up your CO2 and add water to make my food. Photosynthesis is why we can breathe and stay alive. It's how plants can make their food from water, light, and CO2.